Hi everyone, welcome back to our videos. My name is Soomin.
And I'm Yulia.
Do you wonder what kind of buses you can take to circulate inside and outside of campus? Well, apart from normal city buses such as 5516, 5511, 5513, you can use the SNU shuttle bus.
Today we are going to explain how to use school shuttle buses, the running time, and the location of bus stops.
SNU shuttle buses look like this. They are free of charge for everyone, so you just have to get on like me. And this is how it looks from inside.
Now we will explain the different routes and running hours of the shuttle buses.
There are two types of shuttle buses. The first type goes only inside of the university, and the other one goes outside of the university. For the on-campus bus, the most common one is the regular direction bus, or Sunandoro shuttle, which runs from 8 a.m. until 9 p.m. during the regular semester days. The less common on-campus shuttle is called reverse direction shuttle, and it runs from 9:50 a.m. to 5:10 p.m. The second type is the off-campus shuttle called 통학 shuttle, that has five different destinations: Seoul National University Station, 대학동, 사당, and Engineering Department 1 and 2.
The Seoul National University Station and 대학동 buses run from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m., while the 사당 bus runs from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. These three buses used to go back and forth from the administration building. However, nowadays the location of the stop changed to the road 30 meters below, near Gujangak building, due to the construction going near the administration building. The other two buses run one way, destined for the engineering department. One of them starts from Seoul National University Station and stops by the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences, and the other one starts from Naksongdae. This tour runs only from morning until 11 a.m.
If you are looking for buses that run until night, there are two types. First is the after-hour library bus destined to Seoul National University Station and to 대학동. It starts from 9:10 p.m. until 11:10 p.m. The other type is the midnight shuttle that goes from the Research Institute of Energy and Resources to BK International House in Seoul National University Station from midnight to 2 a.m.
Finally, you can also check all of this information on MySNU app. When you click on shuttle bus menu, you can choose all of these different lines available and see the different bus stops names.
This is the end of our video. We hope that it was useful and that now you can use the shuttle buses more comfortably.
Thank you for your attention and see you in our next video.
Bye!